Hey Haunters, it's Liam. It is Friday night, and it is the opening night of Knott's Halloween Haunt. Oh god, that's the wrong side, idiot. Anyway, Knott's Halloween Haunt. I'm very excited. Gonna go check it out. I have my reservation for Trapped, so looking forward to that. And, I don't know, I'll try to do some videos throughout the night and give you guys some updates and let you know how it goes. Either way, I'll give an update at the end of the night, too, let you know how it went, and, hope you guys are doing well. We'll talk to you soon. See you later. Hey Haunters, it's Liam again. Just wanted to let you know I just finished up with Haunt. Very cool. Couple of notes. Definitely don't miss Trick or Treat. It was really neat. Pretty cool maze. Also be sure and get your Trick or Treat bag. It's $10. You can buy it right by the Gypsy Wagon Camp. Just outside of the Trick or Treat maze. Other things of note, Trapped was pretty cool. I'd say it's worth the money. I'm not going to tell you anything about it, but I'd say if you can get a group of five or six and split it that many ways, I think it's definitely worthwhile. Yeah, really impressed with Haunt this year. They did a really great job. Hanging was good. All the mazes that have been around for a few years were also good. Really good talent, especially for the first night. So hope you guys can make it, and enjoy the weekend. Bye.